head into Father's Day weekend, I got to spend time with one local family that says Las Vegas is a great town for single dads. From support groups on Facebook to local schools like Shanker Academy, Matthew Mills wouldn't be the dad he is today without his family, Las Vegas, or Amazon. Here's why.
Being a military family, we're not unfamiliar with moving quite a bit, and this is
13
places in 23 years.
Well, 13th time's the charm. The Mills family move to Las Vegas was serendipitous, to say the least, all thanks to the Air Force and Amazon.
Just decided randomly one day, I applied for a job at Amazon because I knew she had loved working there, and my father was already getting assigned here to Vegas, back to Nellis Air Force Base, and we decided, you know, it was in the best interest to try to get into a company that I knew was going to be able to give me and him the opportunity to kind of grow with one another.
After Matthew applied and interviewed, just within 36 hours, he was officially part of the Amazon family, a family that's military friendly.
And I'm specifically assigned to our operations military recruiting team. So my whole role is to recruit veterans into Amazon, into operation leadership roles. And I'm on a team of about 13, and we're all either mill spouses or veterans.
And a family that's COVID-19 friendly.
I saw they had an opportunity there that where they were hiring like 175,000 people across the company to try to bring in a labor force for such a large company to have so many opportunities opening up immediately with, you know, more than minimum wage, starting out benefits like the whole nine yards.
For a 23-year-old single dad like Matthew, that's an opportunity you can't pass up.
But right now, I'm part of the shipping department. I'm working towards getting customers' packages when, you know, they're expected to get them.
I mean, I was getting chatter already, like, from some of the team. Like, it's just he's hardworking. He's showing up.
Showing up at work and at home.
It's definitely been challenging trying to find that work-life balance. I think one of the biggest draws to Amazon was the fact that, you know, you get 4 days on, 3 days off. So having 3 days a week to where I can spend time with my son and actually like take him places and explore the world that we live in, you know, that's such a huge draw for me.
One day Matthew's son Austin will look up at his dad and say, "That's my hero." And with Father's Day coming up, Matthew's honoring his hero too.
I take the lessons that my father has taught me about, you know, respecting everyone as you want to be respected, and just knowing who you are as a person, that no dream is absolutely unattainable. That's probably the biggest lesson that I'm trying to give to Austin.
From flying high in the Air Force to moving up at Amazon, Austin has some great role models to celebrate on Father's Day and every day.
Hello, Daddy.